Sorry about the wait. Ooh, my cat got stuck in the chasm again. It is Pierce, right?
Yeah, that's me. Am I at home?
So it's a bit hard to comprehend, and there are many names that people call this place. But basically, it's a place where you can reflect on your recently passed life in the most comfortable place of your memory.
Wait, so is this like heaven? You have a cat?
His name is Kurt. And heaven isn't exactly what I would call this place. It's not exactly paradise.
Oh. So, how did I die?
We'll get there in a bit, but to start, what's the last thing you remember?
Hey, Pierce, think you could help clean up a little bit? Look, I know you're really busy, but you've lived here for a few months now, you know?
I just gotta get to work, so.
Yeah, okay, all right.
You should ask him if he even has his gift yet.
Now, do you remember what the gift was for?
Yes, it was for the Secret Santa thing we're doing with just the three of us.
Ah, now tell me a little bit more about that.
Yeah, right?
Hey, we like doing this little Secret Santa thing, and I was thinking we should do it with the three of us this year.
You know, I think it's about time you start paying your half of the rent.
Oh, well, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, just let us know if you can. It's fine if not.
No, I'm totally out.
Humans and their little traditions that they do. Like Christmas and football. Oh, and the little dance that you do. Oh, yes, the cha-cha slide.
I don't know if that has the same significance.
Well, it should. No, do you remember what happened after?
I think I'm piecing it together.
The turkey's down, Josh. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Come on down. Come on.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here till the moment I'm gone. You hold me without touch, keep me without chains. I never wanted anything so much. To drown in your love and not feel your rain.
Pierce, do you understand what happened then?
I mean, they didn't want me there, so I left.
That's not true. They wanted you to be there. Now, can't you see that they care more about you than any gift or material possession they have? Your stupid little friends have stupid little human emotions and actually care about you.
I didn't know.
It doesn't matter that you didn't have a present. They just wanted you to care too. Now, what if I could help you? I can give you that second chance.